Hello guys and girls, Martino007 here, and we'll be continuing with Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception! So let's continue where we left off, and enjoy. Let's go. A balada en árabe.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
Stop up here. Why am I this one? What's that? No, I just want I'll try.
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through the gate though.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. Gotta be another way through.
Ladder will do.
Come on, follow me.
Come on, listen.
Here we go.
down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking. Hey. Hey. Huh. Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah. No time. Sully can explain everything.
Wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Looks like I have to chase Talbot.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Get to the fish! Get the fish! Come on, get to the fish! Ah, damn it! Keep messing up! Ah, damn it! That's not it. I'll kill one guy. How do you use the fish? Bitch. Get the fish. Here, let's fish here. Might as well get this. Damn it! I wanna keep. I'm trying to get at the fish. Where's the stay? Where's that half Asian dude? Fuck off. Oh, this guy again. Get out of here. Damn it. God, not. How many are left? Look at this tall dude. Oh. It's this British dude. Mostly in Florida, guys. Look at him. 6'5". 6'6". And this guy appears a lot. I wonder. Get on with that. Where's the fish? Where'd I get the fish? Oh shit. Good. This might be better. Oh. Damn, how many are there? I love this game. How do I get that fish? Get to the fish now. Push him in. Okay. What? Get him, stay still. Nice try, dude. Shit! Buddy? Fuck off, bitch. Get out of here. Grab him. Is there a fish one I can grab? I need to get a weapon. Just trying to run into the fish. There's the fish right there. Might not be use it. Thank you. Oh shit. Get out of here. I'm trying. Whoa. I don't like how it's coming. Push down that way. Damn it! I can stop calling this. Call this. Look at that shit. Oh, I have to be near the fish. So I have to be like right here. Grab that fish. Take that, bitch. Hey, son of a bitch. Tell me to fuck off. Ha! He's gonna need a sturgeon. Well, that took me a little while to figure that shit out. Finally, those enemies are dead. Just have to wait till the enemy attacks. And then you just press the triangle button to counter it. It's actually a counter attack. That's what it is. If you want to get that trophy, if you're wondering how to get the... the trophy for using the fish thingy. And that's what it is.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No, him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out. Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck and fall like that.
He's fine.
But between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
Super awesome. What do you got?
Okay, guys. Secret entrance to what?
As above, so below. Chapter 11.
One way to find out.
Another non-answer.
Expect something different?
No, he just... What? What? Oh, but you have to stand near the fish. Yeah, I'll just... and you'll be alright from there.
Alright, we're good. Just, come on down.
Yeah, just, what?
You look in the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition. This place looks familiar. This is what creates its great sketch from the back of the map. So check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down there.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
It's pretty cryptic. I think I can work it out.
Let's see.
These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we going to do that? There are a lot of those holes in this
room. Well, there's got to be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Might as well look around.
It's in a knocking script.
Must have been left by Drake. Cipher?
Try.
Cipher disk. Okay.
The moon will show the way.
Moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place for a lifetime.
I'm pretty sure it's there. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
You wouldn't mind.
Oh, it's down. I have to basically stand on this.
Does it mean anything to you?
Moon.
Yeah, I think so.
And then you do that.
So if I stand here. This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena,
yeah,
you
stand
on the far wall there.
On the moon?
This one.
Hold L on you.
Just reach in and find the lever.
You look this way.
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
I kind of like this on, Nate. I use it
all the time.
Just do it. It doesn't matter. Let's say for me.
1, 2, 3.
You sure that's the right lever?
listen.
100,000%.
Yeah, it worked.
Yeah.
How much trophies do I want to get today? I'll look at trophies real quick. Without auto reload. I'm trying to do that one. That's without auto reload, I have to manually reload all the time.
Okay, so why the big secret all the centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else? It's buried in the lost civilization. Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
I don't think so.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yeah, they're almost there.
It's true.
Some sort of mechanism.
What am I doing?
Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's help you figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Hey,
need this screen to code the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, and the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
I got three big ones and two small ones. Which one is small? Hoping it could. Okay, that's pretty small. I could put them in the correct order. Oops, hold on. Thank you. Never left me alone. So I forgot how to do this one. What's this? That which one's which? Plus one. No. 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 Man. It's hard to go to Europe. Oh, not that one. I have to look this one up on YouTube. Let me see real quick, because I forgot the rest of it. Oh, it's the wrong one. It's not right. Isn't that one going the other side? Not the right one. Oh, never mind. Never mind. That's not the right one.
Anarchist.
Oh, this one. And it goes this way. I'll have to switch the other two. Let me do them real quick. This one goes here. Okay. Just leave that one there. That's fine. I don't know. Bogota. Okay, this should do it, right? Alright, that's it. That's all good. Happen.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
I think it's this thing, right? Looks like it is.
Okay, that didn't work.
Oh, so is this one. That's it, right?
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Oh, I have to move it up to the right a little bit more than this.
I guess that wasn't right either.
I think it's, there we go. That's where it's at.
Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
You stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
Yes. Who was that? Yes. He is. Yes, I say. Yes, I yes. In history and various.
Oh, looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll lead it towards the light.
French.
Celestial map. That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
That's sexy, too. Couldn't do all that time for me.
Here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket egg.
What?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Yeah, you ought to copy it down, don't you?
No, I really don't recommend that.
You guys, look at this.
Well, that's, Siri.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
And the fuck it's me.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
Way more aggressive. Wow. They don't seem to mind the lightest one.
Not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer, the mirage of the desert.
Cup of death filled for thee. Lovely.
It's all in English. Yeah, it must have been drink.
Okay, so let me get this straight.
Drake sails thousands of miles looking for his lands of the cements. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
The end?
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
For what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please don't be sorry.
Yes, Sully, please.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city. Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Alright, what's next? Uncharted time, bitch. Oh, I have to possess him. I'm just gonna want to fight.
Way out. And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, then. I'll give you a leg up.
Oh, there's one. Is that the down didn't get the...
Careful, kid.
Who's up the ladder?
Gotta send the ladder down.
Gotta set this ladder all fast.
Heads up.
Got it.
Alright.
Here, give me guns. Here, take them out on the street.
Right. You don't need the guns.
Much as I'd like to.
I'm sure there's more guns later on.
Gotta make ourselves scarce before any more on the show.
Next. Of course.
Alright, up here. This way.
God damn Talbot again. It's Talbot.
Nate?
Easy. Stay awake. Stay awake.
What's wrong with him?
They trucked him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here.
Here.
Come on, son.
Talk to me.
All right.
I know what to do. Just like what happened to Charlie Cutter.
Easy now.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna get off in a little bit. You know, start wrapping up right now on this part.
Don't touch
it. Starting to get a little sleepy.
Come on, that was amazing.
No.
It won't
all be over soon. It's great times.
Trust me.
What's that?
Sally's not gonna try.
You can pass on that.
What the hell's
that? No, I don't know.
Not this way. No way.
Don't resist. You're with us.
Are you from Mexican? Get it up.
Just listen to me.
Just tell me. I don't know.
You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you.
Ah, God.
Yeah. No.
Give them to us.
I don't.
No. Good.
Bien.
No. Please. I don't know.
No lo sé. Press.
Ah, crap.
Add a little bit of park. Bitch. Well, he's nice. Better go out of the way.
Rise, asshole.
Door open.
Shit.
This is it right here. Excuse me. End it right here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.